Three, two, one, letter it. Letter it.
That was already going in for the heavy attacks.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shadow, and today I'm going to be opening and reviewing this new Balar B4 I have just got. Now, Balar is a Hasbro Slingshot Bay. It is an attack type. Its defense and stamina is not that good, but its attack is 9 out of 10, so it's a pretty good attack type and does its job well. Here is Balar out of the package. It has a decent weight to it. It's not that heavy and not that light, though, so it makes for a pretty good attack type. Its design is really cool. I'm pretty sure that's a ram on the front, and that's a really neat design. The color scheme is good. The driver is interesting. If you see, there's like a pattern here. It's kind of like a swirl, and on the top, the tip of the driver looks kind of like a star. Now, I'm not entirely sure of its purpose, but I'm going to look into that and see what its main gimmick is. Now, the disc looks pretty good, but in all honesty, if it was a little more flatter, it'd probably be a defense type. Its points of attack are pretty good. It's a pretty heavy, not that heavy though, for a disc. And now let's use Balar in a couple test battles to see how it does. First off, I'm going to be facing Balar B4 against this King Kerbaeus. Now, this King Kerbaeus was from the first Beyblade Burst set, so it is pretty old, and it's ancient for the Beyblade Burst series, but it's did pretty good in its former meta, so let's see how it does against Balar. It's a defense type, so it should be pretty strong against him. But we'll see how he does.
3, 2, 1, let her rip.
Let her rip.
That was already going in for the heavy attacks. Balar's bullying. Ooh, that's a double burst.
Balar is absolutely bullying Kerbaeus, and they just went scattering across my room. Oh my god. Moving on to another battle of Balar versus Kerbaeus. 3, 2, 1, let her rip. Kerbaeus keeps getting knocked out of the center, but Balar goes flying out of the stadium. Way too much attack and is pushed out of the stadium by Kerbaeus. That's 1-1 to Kerbaeus.
Another battle of Balar versus Kerbaeus.
3, 2, 1, let it rip. Now Balar lost a bit of stamina before Kerbaeus launched, and that's going to be an easy one for Kerbaeus because Balar lost too much stamina. Next, I'm going to be facing Balar off against the Slash Dragon. Now, Slash Dragon's gimmick is a little weird. There's a suction cup at the bottom here, and it sometimes works out, sometimes doesn't, so we're going to see if it works out or not against Balar.
3, 2, 1, let it rip.
I was going for the tax, but Slash Dragon just staying in the middle with the suction cup. It's gonna be a win for Slash Dragon, but just barely, because Balar wasted a lot of stamina by trying to go for the attacks on Slash Dragon, but Slash Dragon's suction cup made it so he couldn't move as well and got stuck and started scraping across whenever he got attacked. That's gonna be a win for Balar. For the next and final battle, I'm going to be facing Balar off against Zillion Zutron. Now, Zillion Zutron is a stamina type, and we'll see how he does against Balar.
Moving on to the last and final battle.
3, 2, 1, let her rip. Balar is going in for the attacks already. He's knocking Zillion around. And that's going to be a first finish. That's going to be a win for Balar. Zillion knocked out of the stadium and burst midair. That was a nice shot from Balar, and that is going to be a win for the final battle. Thank you guys so much for watching the video, and I will see you next time. Moving on to the next battle. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1.